Communal farmers are appealing for government's assistance through the provision of cattle feed, as there has been little or no farming activities at Oshituo, Omatako and Daures. They say the absence of any assistance will result in livestock dying in large numbers, as there is no grazing or enough water for animals. Hilde Shishahuma from Otupupa village in the Daures constituency is one of the affected farmers. The farmers in the area are also concerned by wild animals attacking their livestock on a daily basis.
We are in a serious drought situation for almost 7 years now. From a total number of 270 head of cattle, only 18 remain. Goats over 200, now only 21. We are really crippled by the drought.
Daures councillor Fabianus Wasewapwani says he is aware of the drought effects on farmers, adding that his office is engaging in plans to assist them. Wasewapwani called on the Ministry of Environment and Tourism to also look into the community's request to have problematic animals relocated to the national park.
Cattle and goats shouldn't just be sold like in the modern world. We should also drink fresh milk from these animals. These cultural values and morals are no longer in our midst. Hence, our communities are poor, hungry and generally affected severely by the drought. The animals came recently, found us here. Please get rid of them. If not reduced its numbers, and to date nothing's done. What we see is destruction. Now it's at Oshiperongo, inflicting massive damages there.
The 2016-2017 vulnerability report states that persistent drought spells have left over 700,000 people affected by food insecurity.